It consists of 10 steps. So the first one is about the basic discussion with the client. Who is the client? Customer. Who is the customer? Mostly the company. Okay, company is the client. First, the basic discussion has to be done with the company. Okay, so with regard to the statements, okay, with regard to the financial statements and with regard to the company. The next one is review of the audit documentation. Whatever the internal audit has happened, that documentation has to be reviewed. By whom? Now it comes to the external auditor. He has to review that document. Second step. The third one is recent developments. Whether the company has met for any. And the fourth step is interim financial statements. What is interim financial statements? Financial statements is for 12 minutes.